grasping. You have to time this motion. First the arms go, wrists and right elbow angle hold. Then the right elbow angle begins to straighten. While the wrists hold, then the wrists go down. So really, you're doing kind of a 1-2-3 sequence.